Welcome back to my Maneater playthrough. This is part 8. Let's get it started.
I mean, I'm not an ornithologist, but I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural migration cycles. Just saying.
Let's go eat some people and hopefully the hunters don't show up and shoot at me. Because bullets hurt. Hunters.
Disappearing act, huh?
I just know she's there.
Could be looking right at me.
She's close. She's real close.
Wrap it up for now, boys.
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so let's end the battle. Stalk their prey, fully aware of the grisly horrors that await them upon a single missile.
Shark hunters! Let's put down this shark, huh?
Hunters are enough to deal with. Don't need to be dealing with a level 15 gator right now. Time to get out of here.
breeze would be nice. Hurting me. I know it.
Society had retaliated with deterrent action, but humankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. Spectacle. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.
Upgrading time. Let's see what's available.
Time to eat one more person and finish this mission.
In 18th century America, turtle frolics were popular gatherings where guests ate turtle stew and perpetuated the institution of slavery.
I'm not an ornithologist, but I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural migration cycles. Just saying.
Barracuda's shape could be described as totally... That's terrible.
Let's go kill and eat the apex barracuda.
The Needletooth Nightmare, the Barracuda. Capable of speed bursts of up to 35 miles per hour. While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true.
This looks like a good place to end it. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe for more Maneater here on my YouTube channel.